The Adventures of Ood.
Scarecrow Jacob. Scarecrow Jacob. You can't be dead. Scarecrow Jacob.
Step away from the body, or you will be exterminated.
Don't you get it? I don't care anymore. You can do whatever you want to me. I don't care.
You will be exterminated.
I don't care. Can't you get that? You can kill me. I would make you feel the worse than I do now.
So what do we do? Just shoot him. Right away. Stand there.
Now you will be exterminated. And that means all of you. You too.
You know I can't tell.
Zeke?
In that case, we'll keep you stuck in cement. Somebody's already tried that. We'll just keep shooting you until you get so bored of being shot and then coming back to life that you don't want to do it anymore.
The time has come.
He's correct, dude. There's no way you can get out of this one. Kill them, darling.
Kill them all!
I'm afraid you won't be exterminated. Just like your idiot friend.
Never.
Speak badly about Scarecrow Jacob. Or what? Face it, dude. You've lost.
We're not beaten yet.
Oh, really? And what could you possibly do to beat me now?
Good to see you again, dude.
It's the Rejects.
Daleks, exterminate them!
You will be exterminated!
Justice is swift!
Arm yourselves!
Why are you trying to help me?
Because you show me the error of my ways, dude. I'm good now. And now, I'm gonna return the favor. Oh, look out.
Hurt.
I tell him, mate. Come on, grab a gun, let's go.
Shut down, will be exterminated.
Look out.
What?
That's you got my rhetoric.
This is for my family.
He bit me. So you're metal. It wouldn't have hurt. Oh. Right.
Take this, you Dalek scum.
Dude.
Yes, Jack?
You need to go.
Why? I'm having fun.
No, you need to find Dalek Sek. The only way we can end this is if you defeat Sek. No one else can defeat him. It has to be you.
Okay, Jack. But why
does it have to be me? Because the bloody series is named after you. If it was called Adventures of Jack, then I'd be going to stop Sek. But it's called Adventures of...
Ood. So I have to stop him. Thank you, Jack. You really opened my eyes.
Oh, jeez.
Now I will go and stop Dalek Sek and the Dalek Mafia from destroying the world.
Lively, sorry, I need to buy you a gun there for a minute. Give it. Sorry, I'll return it as soon as possible. Okay, Godspeed.
From here, I can call my Daleks in other bases to come and pick me up. I can call them to helicopter me out here. And so I can start up the new Dalek Mafia and get owed. Now, where are they? I need to get out of here.
You're not going anywhere, Dalek Sec.
Oud, please help me, Oud. I'm going to fall. Pull me up, Oud. Help me. Oud, help me. Help me, Oud. Help me. Please, I'm going to fall. Help me. Oud, I'm going to die.
Exterminate.
Help me, Oud. Help me. Help me. I can't do it. Oud, help me. Help me.
You don't expect me to help you after all you've done.
Oud, please.
There's no help coming.
Now lay those to rest, those who fought bravely in the battle, defeated the Dalek Mafia, and saved all of our lives. We remember those brave souls who fought for us, and who helped us in times of bleak. We remember those friends and those allies we lost for the greater cause. We will never forget them, but they will always be in our hearts.
Your master, do you think he'll be joining us?
Well, I don't think so, Oud. After all this excitement, all I really want to do is sit down.
Hello, baby. Find the few family members I've got left.
Because this whole experience has told me that you have to keep those close that you don't want to lose.
Roasted, my friend. Maybe we'll see you again sometime.
Maybe we will.
Take care, Oud. You and you, Master.
So, Oud, they're fixing up the Oudmobile, and we should be ready to roll again in a couple of hours.
Good.
There's something I wanted to ask you, Oud.
Shoot.
Well, where are we gonna go?
We'll just go wherever the road takes us.